In this short video, I'm going to show you how you can export still images out of a composition from After Effects. Let's dive in.
3, 2, 1.
So I have a composition pulled up here. As you can see, I have all these logos. I want to export just a still image of this. And I want to preserve the transparency. If I toggle on my transparency grid, you can see that it does retain transparency. First, just be sure that your current time indicator is on the exact frame that you want to export out of After Effects. Then go up to Composition, Save Frame as File, and then this will add the composition to the render queue. Now, if we click on this button next to Output Module, we can change our settings. So if we take a look here, we can choose from the Format drop-down menu, PNG Sequence. If you want to export a JPEG, you can choose JPEG Sequence, or even a Photoshop Sequence. But for now, I'm going to choose PNG Sequence. And just to make sure, next to Channels, I'm going to choose RGB plus Alpha. This will retain the transparency of the composition frame. Then I can click OK, and next I can choose where to save it, so next to Output 2, I can click on this. This is the destination. For now, I'm just going to save it to my Downloads folder, click Save, and then you can click Render at the bottom right. So that's how you can export still frames out of After Effects. If you want to see the best After Effects export settings for video, be sure to check out my video right up there that goes over that. That does it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.